Hi guys, welcome back for your day 10 devotional. Our world is full of distracting and anxious thinking. From one moment to the next, we can experience many different emotions. It is really easy to be controlled by our circumstances and how they make us feel, but God gives us another way to live. God says that instead of anxiousness, we can live with peace. We can live at peace because we can trust Jesus no matter what changes, fear, or circumstances we face. If we allow Jesus to speak into all of our thoughts and moments of our lives, then we are letting him rule in our hearts and bringing us peace because we are focused on him and not our circumstances. And let the peace that comes from Christ rule in our hearts. For as the members of one body, you are called to live in peace and will always be thankful. Colossians chapter 3, verse 15. What are some ways you can trust Jesus and find peace in him today? How can being thankful empower Jesus' peace to rule over your day? Thanks for watching us today. And as a reminder, GZI is open tonight. Doors open at 6:30 and we hope to see you there.